Hello YouTube, welcome back. It's currently evening where I am, but whatever time it is for you, imagine I gave you the correct salutation. Wouldn't that be lovely? Wouldn't that be fine if I could have recorded every single variant in every single language, but I get the feeling that would take a while. So we'll forgo that for now, and we'll just use your vibrant imaginations to make that scenario happen up here. Anyway, let's start recording. I mean, not recording, playing. I'm already recording. This is Darkest Dungeon, episode 3, I think. Dungeonbeards, or Darkest Beards, depending on which becomes more popular over time. I am the Scoundrel, and I've been in the hamlet for 5 weeks. Let's get playing. Hamlet. Stagecoach upgrades are vital to the long-term health of your roster and your hamlet. Nice. Stick to poop jokes and get on with the stream, okay. I'll keep the jokes poopy. I'll keep the humour brown instead of black. Or yellow.
I see something long absent in the sunken faces of passers-by. A glimmer of hope.
A glimmer of hope. Okay, so, we have a good roster. It's all full. I say good, I mean we have a full roster. Good is kind of a value judgement. One that I think perhaps we haven't quite met up to yet. I've still only got about 4 grand. That doesn't go very far, so I don't think I want to spend much on healing people up. Loodle has, in fact, earlier on, Singor, was it Singor who requested Loodle? I better check that before I call her Singor, but he said if she comes back from her carnal rampage in the last episode, he wanted to be her. So, well, not be her, he wanted her named after him. So we'll catch up. It is Singor. Okay, let's go into Loodle's stats, click on her name, and we shall say S-I-N-G-O-R-E. Singor. Forevermore. Until you die. Call her Sinead. Okay, I can do that. Yeah, that's true. You don't have to have a character named after yourself. You could, of course... Sinead. Nothing compares to you. Yep. I got that nailed. Radio. What are we doing? So we got Reynold. He's looking pretty stressed out at the moment. He was praying, wasn't he? Did we leave him in the abbey? Maybe not. He seems very stressed out. Or maybe the solution is to take him on a quest with the jester, and maybe then we can calm him down.
Life is folly. Darkness eternal.
There you go. Sorry, I've got a very gravelly voice today for some reason.
Who knows what could have caused that?
I've got a slight cold, so there may be some little leaning off camera and reaching for the bog roll to empty my nostrils. But if I have the presence of mind, I will mute the microphone so you don't have to listen to that horrific sound.
I can't get the horrible images out of my head!
Poor old Gio. He's gone nuts. I mean, we could kick Gio off, but he's our only plague doctor, and what if there's a plague? I mean, we don't want to be unprepared. A crazy plague doctor is better than no plague doctor in any plague scenario. Or maybe not. Maybe the plague doctor who was crazy decided to engineer a virus, and that's the reason there's a plague. I've got my eye on you, Gaio. Okay, sorry. Getting a little bit tangential there. Let's have a look at who we've got and actually do a quest. I'm going to save this money, and I'm going to spend it next time round when we got a bit more. Actually, I'm not. I'm going to spend it all on tools for doing the dungeon. So, let's take our least crazy people. Kuji is looking... Oh, wait a minute. No, that's not how you do it, is it? You click embark. Silly sausage. There we go. Still fresh to this game, by the way, if anyone's wondering. This is only the third time I've played it. Righty-ho. So we've got to choose somewhere. And we wanted deeds, didn't we? This one doesn't give deeds. What about the Warrens? Do they give deeds? They don't give deeds. The Ruins? The Ruins gives deeds. And the Cove? The Cove doesn't give deeds. We're going to go to the Ruins, then, for deeds. Deeds and a shimmering cloak. It's an uncommon cloak with +8 dodge and -33% healing received. Oh my. And we're going to get 4.5 grand, which will more than double the amount of money we have. Lovely. So these two people appear to be poorly. What's this symbol? I don't see it on here. Where is it? Disease. They're diseased. So do we need to take Kiezu and who's this? Folio out of the rotation? I think we do. We don't want to take anyone diseased into the party. How about you? How stressed are you? Sinead, you can cope. You're staying in the party. You're our healer. Now, we've got pretty soft people at the back. They're not heavy hitters. They're sort of support class. So we need somebody beefy up front. We need someone. Someone like, well, we need someone like Reynold, but Reynold is too crazy. He's far too crazy. Unless we take a jester to calm him down. Do we have a relatively sane jester? Folio is sick and crazier than Moyao. Let's take Moyao. Why not? Moyao, you're coming with us. And up front, we're going to have, is it Duai or is it Reynold? We're going to take Reynold. Okay. No special party name there, so this is looking pretty interesting. An unanticipated party for the game. Let's go in. Let's provision. Oh, a 40% discount. Worth it, I'd say, says the man who didn't actually pay for it. No, I didn't pirate it before. That's what you think. It was donated. Just to be clear. Let's take some food with us. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 pieces of food sounds good. And we'll take a load of torches too. 2 full stacks. Do I want more food? I think I do. What's useful in the ruins? I don't really know. I'm going to take a skeleton key because it might be useful. Some more food. I've got a full stack of food. Maybe take 2 stacks of food. They did run out last time. 2 stacks of food. 2 stacks of food, 2 stacks of torches, a skeleton key, some medicinal herbs, holy water, firewood. We want bandages, don't we? A bit more holy water, some anti-venom. Might as well go for the full house. There we go, 2 shovels. Take food in multiples of 4. That's a very clever idea, Mr. Mix. It's very good. Does the jester have stress reduction? Yes, he does. Right, no more dilly-dallying. In we go. Time to embark. The ruins. Each region has its own challenges. Assemble your party and supplies accordingly. Okay, hopefully I've done that, but probably not. It would be sheer dumb luck if
the
I had.
Fiends must be driven back. And what better place to begin than the seat of our noble line?
Yes, the seat of our noble line. Let's have a look. Where are we going now? Walk to the edge of the room. And we'll go to this room, clearly. The only one giving us the option to travel to it. 100% of room battles. Well, away we go. There appears to only be treasure, says our scouting in this corridor, so let's keep rolling. Ooh, I see. Jester, you are the nominated representative. Please interact with the sarcophagus. A rusty iron maiden stands against the wall, clasped shut. What do we do? What do we do? No problem, Sergeant Indy. It's good to have you here. Even if you have to go. 1 stack of food, torch, and 2 shovels is basically enough. Okay. I should have looked at that before I went. Shall I try the skeleton key? Is it worth it? That item had no effect, but I took it! You fuckaroo! Well, at least I got some loot for my troubles. Ah, dear. Right, we're going in. Oh, I see. A much larger chance of getting bad stuff. We're in the room. Is there anything in the room? There is nothing in the room. Right, we've got a trap here, a battle, and a curio. I want to go around this way, get full coverage. So we're going to go down here, even though there's a trap. Or a battle, rather. I'm going to try and lessen the sting of the battle by applying a torch. And then off we go. Right. What are we looking for? Battle coming up imminently. There we go. Spiders! Okay. Surprised spiders! Ha! Die of shock, you arachnid scum. Right, so, first thing to do is let's... Oh, he can't do it. He's got to be in the back 2 rows. Do we really want to move? Well, it needs to be done. So, oh, he lost a turn. Okay, so, Vulnerability Hex, Demon's Pull, or Sacrificial Stab. I think we'll go for a Vulnerability Hex. Let's make them... Okay, not too bad. We don't need any healing, so Sinead really has no role this turn. Maybe we'll just do some party healing just to get the practice in. Use the skill. Maybe it'll give her XP? I don't know. I'm unaware of how the mechanics work. Let's take out the front 2 with a zealous accusation. Ooh! Fruity little 8-legged bastards, aren't we? Good resistance. Ooh, it's marked. That's not good. Oh, and it's a miss. That's good. Oh. He's stunned. And marked. This isn't good. Okay, what to do next? The vulnerability hex didn't really appear to do much good. I suppose it's got this guy marked. We could do another one on another guy, or... Let's see how much damage we do with this dagger. None! Our skills are too meagre. He's stunned, he can't do diddly. Oh, mind you, he's getting attacked anyway. Oh, he's blighted and debuffed! Debuffed! Debuffed and buffed. Debuff buff. Okay, definitely time to focus some healing on old Folio, whatever his name is. Is it Folio? I'll have to wait till he gets to his turn. Oh! Reynold, time to break out the dam-dams. So, instead of doing the Zealous Accusation, which they appear to be capable of dodging, I am going to provide a little bit of support with a stunning blow. Donk! Right on the noggin! And he's stunned. Perfect. Just what we needed. So, what to do next? Well, I think a vulnerability hex for the one on the back. That way they've all got something bad going on for them. Except for this guy, who's now fresh as a daisy. And webbing and stunning our healer. Fantastic. That's all you want, a stunned healer. Useless. Curing Blight. Your hero is blighted. If you wish, you could use antivenom from the inventory to neutralize it. Right-click on the antivenom while it's the injured hero's turn. Okay, who's blighted? It's him, is it? Can he antivenom? Let's do this shiz. Venom neutralized. And he still gets a go. Okay, and now for the inspiring tune. Worry not, Reynold. Here come the sweet words that will become your raging heart. He gets the next go. Oh, Moyo's taking damage still. They've really got it in for him. Do spiders not like jesters? Do they hate them so? Now that one's stunned. I'm going to go for a Zealous Accusation to get both of them. Surges as the enemy Lovely! Crumbles. Just what we needed. Okay, he's already got a vulnerability hex on him. Let's just straight up attack him. There we go, 4. Just what we needed. I'm not going to do a party heal. We're going to focus heal on this guy, because he needs it. Actually, it might be worth keeping this spider alive a couple of turns just to actually get some... Ah, shit. I was going to say healing applied. Never mind. And to do some... madness swaving. Swaving? Soothing. Stunning blow. Let's see what happens. Continue that the killed onslaught. Him.
Destroy them.
We got some stuff. That's good. Oh, blighty blight. Is he just gonna die? No, it's over. It's all over. Nobody panic. Everybody calm down. There is absolutely no need to get flustered. The sack's contents are yours. 250 gold and a ruby! Red like blazing lust. Ooh, I say. It's quite saucy. I feel like we want to feed Moyo, but I also want to keep the food for... Oh, okay. Getting back up at least to half health. He's full! He can't eat! Useless. Maybe I should clicketh the torch. There we go. That's a bit more soothing, isn't it? Kiezu. You're not in this party, Kiezu, because you're currently poorly. You're not feeling very well. Right, him, does he like books? A stack of books. A stack of literary treasures in an unlikely location. Well, what could possibly be useful? Medicinal herbs? Bandages? Or a shovel? Or holy water. Let's just see what we get. The volumes are desiccated and unreadable. Feh, says Kuge. Right, carry on. Oh, we've got a battle. We've got a battle. Here it comes. Stressful incantation. That's what I imagine a stressful incantation to be like. So, do we go with the vulnerability hexes, or do we attempt to lay out some damage? Do we want the dam-dams or the sweet, sweet vulnerability? Let's make the fucking vulnerability. There isn't one for Sergeant India, I'm afraid. We're getting there. I've got to come up with some inspiration. Sometimes it takes longer than others. Singor, though, holds the record for the quickest one. He came into the stream and went, what's this that you got coming up? And I went, oh, it's one of these. Do you want one? Yep. There you go. It was ridiculous on the turnaround. Okay, this guy is literally just calming down the warrior because we need him. We needs our tanks.
We needs our tankses. Yes, we does.
Okay, he's looking a bit healthier now. That's good. So, what do we do? Do we go for the Zealous Accusation to get both the front runners? I think we do. I think it's a necessary maneuver. Oh, lovely damage. I like that. I did a lot. Uh-oh. Ooh, she's been pulled up front. We don't like that. This is a disadvantageous position. And as such, I shall respond in kind. Ha! You and your stressful incantations. How stressed out do you feel now? Less stressed out than Reynold, I'll bet. Holy shit, he needs to de-stress himself. Reynold's looking relatively peachy now. Uh-oh. Big damage, but no bleeding. Hand of Light. How does that work? Nobody needs immediate healing. Let's give it a crackle. Who's it affect? One of the front two. Well, let's go for the most damage so we can take him out. Well, it's okay. It's not so bad, but I think she can stay at the back with the healy heals going on. No point doing a stunning blow. Let's get some damage on both.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
The fiend has fallen!
Okay, well, tentacles clear out the bodies, so let's pull old Wizwoz up the front.
Give them no quarter.
Deaded. Absolutely deaded. Right. Moyo, calm yourself down. That's better, isn't it? Feel a lot less stressed, a lot more calm. Move or attack? Or we could heal the party. A couple of people are taking damage now. Let's do that. Everybody gets two.
Rend for the old gods.
Good one, Reynold. Dodging always a good choice. Do we go for a stunning blow or just go for the damage with smite? Let's go for a stunning blow. Just if he gets stunned, we can take some time, have a round where we just do a bit of healing and a bit of music. It'll be good. So, heal the entire party? I think so. There we go. We're nearly all up to full health. That's a very good sign. While he's down, we'll vulnerabilize him. Don't want to do too much damage. Want to keep him up so we can get those buffs. Who do I calm down next? Singor's looking pretty scared, but we need this guy because he's the one who does the calming down, so we'll use him. Okay, next round. What's happening? No longer stunned, but we're going to try another stunning blow. Here it goes. Bosh. Stunning blow. Resisted. Ah, well. Can't be helped. Time to see if we're to get a bit of sweet music. Sweet, sweet music. Ooh. Critical, eh? And she's bleeding. Great. Okay, another stunning blow. Probably kill him. It did.
Maintain the what offensive.
We 75 gold and a citrine. Lovely. Okay, torchy time. On we trot. What's in the cupboard? Let's have Moyao the Jester find out. And you, young lady, madam, can head back. What am I doing? You, go back to here. There we go. And now. Yep, that's the formation we had, isn't it? That's good. So, Jester.
Confession booth. A forsaken confession booth. It hasn't been used in years.
Come on, holy war. It's got to be holy war, right?
The ritual relieves the hero.
Lovely. Nice, got rid of a lot of stress. I am pleased about this, and let's use some bandage, as they call them nowhere in the world. Okay. Let's move. Nothing in here. Good. Okay, next room. What does the scouting pulse say? The scouting pulse has revealed a curio and a trap. Well, no time like the present to experience such oddities and wonders. Let's torch up and strike out. Okie dokie, here we go. Straight in. What was it first? It was the curio, then the trap. Well, you can deal with the curio.
The crate contains stashed heirlooms.
Lovely. Right, now we need to keep eyes out for the trap. There's the trap. Get a little bit closer and
boom! Disarmed!
Wonderful. Moyo gets pretty good sanity boosts for doing stuff like that. That's good. Right, is there a battle in here? No. There is keiner Krieg. Onward we trot. Keep an eye out for traps there, scoundrel. What's this? What is this? Well, it looks like something a mage might want to deal with. Let's do it. Shambler's Altar. It says, the sacrifice of fire is the gate to ruin. Place a torch if you crave the void. I do not crave the void, to be honest. I'm gonna leave it. Whoa! We got a trap. Not a trap, an ambush. Moyo, this is what you're here for. Let's calm the party down. Lovely. You can... Does this one do damage to everybody? I think it does, doesn't it? Let's give it a go. Put these ones back to the front. No, only damage is there, but never mind. It did good damage. Ooh, Moyo, you dodgy dodger. Lovely. Right, who are we healing? Herself.
Physician, heal thyself.
Ooh, a grave nibble got through the defences. Reynold, you've got to tank it more. You've got to tank it more. He's stunned! He's stunned from the nibble! It was a stunning nibble. Well, I go. Okay, let's do a zealous accusation of the front runners. Good. Then this guy's stunned. And gets attacked. It wasn't even his turn. I misinterpreted the signs. Okay, good. Now, heal him. Because he needs it. Another grave nibble. Ooh, right in the healer. But they resisted, so it's good. May as well put this one up front. It seems to be an effective combat technique against them. And this way, Reynold can probably kill two with one presentation of a scroll. Come on, Reynold, it's your turn. Get cracking. Here we go. Zealous accusation. That's it.
With
they've both popped their clogs and their corpses have been dealt with. Delightful news. Let's calm Shinette again, because she needs it. I like having this sanity management available. It's good. And again,
heal the jester.
Lovely. I don't know, but I don't know if you could fall for that. Toodlepip, JC experience. Have a good night. I don't think you can fall for that. I mean, that was pretty obviously worded. It's like,
be gone.
Bosh, 12 damage. Oh, ooh la la.
Zutalo. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. A dizzying fall.
I'm not prideful. In fact, I'm quite cautious at the moment. Here we go. What have we got here? Undead. I don't know how they're affected by stuff, but I'm going to do an inspiring tune for myself. Moya now? Moya? What a lovely buff. Oh, what a lovely buff! Excuse me. I like this. It messes up their party order. Tempting goblet my ass. Two tempting goblets. Right in the healer again, and now I've got hiccups. That's definitely suboptimal. Oh dear. Hold your breath. Boo!
Body and brain.
A dizzying blow in Deedle. Right, it's going to be a party heal scenario here, I think. Everybody gets two. Right, so I think go big smites on this guy, or try and spread the damage out between these two. Decisions. How does one make a decision in such a scenario? Maybe. I want to do damage to her. Gosh. We got a dodger, have we? A filthy little dodger, eh? Yeah, we've got a filthy little dodger as well. Right in the dodgems. Time for Reynold to get his therapy. Ah, very therapeutic. Very therapeutic indeed. Moyo's dodged another goblet splosh. Nice. Let's pull this guy up now so he can take some damage.
Quakes. The ground quakes. Behold the unquenchable fire of the stars.
Dodge. A delightful dodge. Not at all the scummy behaviour of these buffoons.
Can't stand my ground!
It's okay. We've got a party heal coming right now. Bosh, one for all. I want to take this guy at the front out. I'm going to go for a heavy strike. Kaboom! 8 damage, not enough, but certainly puts him very close to death. If he's not already dead. Looking at him, he could well be undead. Actually, her special smitey fist thing might be useful. Stop splashing my support characters! Oh, it's his turn. He can't do his inspiring tune. He's too close. He could move. But while we're here, we may as well go for a bit of damage, right? Let's go for the one that affects both the middle ones. I think that's good. Or should we buff the entire party? You know what? Let's get some order in here. Let's get things made right. Right, we're going to do a double attack instead of an accusation, because I'm pretty confident of taking that guy out. Hopefully our mage will get to go next, and then... He's not a mage, is he? What is he? He's a... Oops, Sinead's going to heal everybody. Yay! It's a twofer! Yeah, yeah, you can see what's coming. You know I'm going to clear up the corpse with my tentacle spell, don't you? You're fully aware. Upgrade her healing skills at the guild. Okay. Time for an inspiring little tune for Sinead. Lovely. 10 sanity points returned. Can he attack both front row? I think he can. You know what? Just go for that. Take him out.
Back to the pit. Back to the pit.
Let's get rid of some of those filthy corpses. Put him right in line for some horrible damage.
They did the slash. The graveyard slash. They did the slash. It caught on in a flash. They did the slash.
Sorry. Knife in the dark. Knife.
Oh yeah. We be ballin' now.
Sacrificial stab might take this guy out. Lovely, it took him out. But it did leave an annoying pile of bones in its way. This gal's going crazy. She really needs some attention from therapy, Jester.
Good evening. My name is... What's his face? And I am a therapy Jester.
Damn, this guy doesn't take much damage. And he dishes it out in spades. Look at that, 7. Outrageous, man. That's my pretty feeble... Newcastle accent. Hope you enjoy it. Ah, he's in the wrong spot for a tentacle wipe. Curse you, you silly Billy. Let's move him into place. Hang on a minute, he's in the wrong place now. What's going on here? Why couldn't he do the tentacle wipe? Oh, no one was far enough away! I wasted a move! What a rancid ding-dong. Come on, Reynold. Parry, dodge. Nope, he took 7 damage. Like a champ. Right, we're dishing it out. Or we could stun him. Let's go for a stun blow, see if it works. He's stunned. Hooray! We've got a little bit of wiggle room. Still no tentacle, because he's in the wrong place, of course. Right, healing. Let's try this out. Let's try it. Hooray! 10 health points. That's pretty good. But he's bleeding, so we do need to make a move on that. He can't do his special move, so we're just... start dishing out the damage, I think. Full-blown party heal. And then you can use a bandage.
B-A-N-D-A-G-E. B-A-N-D-A-G-E.
Should I have another stun? No, sorry, let's get this over with.
Another abomination cleansed from our lands.
Victory! Rifling through the corpses reveals 200 gold, a journal page, and a citrine. A snippet from the journal of a doomed expedition.
How wonderful. What a delight. Jester, open.
A chest with your family's sigil.
It's not trapped! Hooray! It's got a deed and a crest. Deed, 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 deed. Right, let's have a look over here and see how many rooms we have left. That's map time. What have we got? Oh, we got to leave. We got to determine what room we're going to. That one. Okay. Let's
as torch the light this, gains purchase.
Torch this joint.
Spirits are lifted. And the wizard can have another look. Made clear.
A hero reads a most unsettling passage. Sorry, my brain appears to be dislocating from my mouth. Hunger. The exertions of adventuring have produced a growing hunger amongst the party. Eat 4 food, regain 5% health. Let's do it. 1-1-1-2! Okay, so what's the situation? No one's bleeding. We've all got a relatively stalwart health bars. Let's keep moving. And another pile of books. You, occultist. Check the books. Ah, what is this? Cthulhu's library? Kuji's resolve is tested.
Paranoid.
The walls close in. The shadows whisper of conspiracy.
Is it the wind that howled so unmercifully?
Right, we are hankering for a fight so he can get some calming music in his ears. That is most exceptionally what we need. Most exceptionally? I don't think that's the right phrase. Right, we still got a stack of torches, so we're all good. It's supposed to be an empty corridor, so we'll just charge through.
Don't push me! You aim to get me killed!
Okay, we've got to calm him down because he's cracking up. Ah, oh, damn it, he can't. Why can't he do it? He's got to be in the back two spaces. Okay, that was the correct positioning. I have him wrong now. So we're going to quickly buff. What? Solo does all of them. Let's do it. Let's see what happens. Oh, it puts him in the front. That is not good news. Ouch. Should have noticed that. Now he's bleeding. Perfect. Right, we don't want the buff big hitters at the front. Let's bring the...
The spellcaster evaded my spell!
He is really cracking up. He's on super duper levels of stress. Quickly indeed. At least he resisted that particular bleed. Okay. What do we do? Move into front space, I suppose. And give everybody some... No. Give the jester some healing. He's going to need it. We only have one more set of bandages left, and this whole dungeon is rife with bleedy bastards.
They have brought me here on purpose. A trap!
Oh god, he's bumming everybody out. That's not what we need. Come on, this time the spell did its job. I brought the wizard into position for a good old whack from Reynold. Could well kill him.
So much blood!
Right, you back. Let's put Crazy Pants up front. And you... Give the jester a good old heal. That's what we needed, a heal.
Rend for the old gods.
No, 2 bleeders. Not good.
No.
I do not dig this new jive you bring upon me. Tis not hip.
Okay. He can't do diddly.
My dark traveller calls to them. They seek its favour.
Oh, come on, mate. Get with the program. Stop it.
I need a bandage.
Yeah, I know you need a bandage. I'm afraid it's just going to have to be this way.
Slashing.
And they're both bleeding. Delightful. Another stressful incantation. That's what that looks like. Ooh. A good resist.
I have seen that one in my dreams, my nightmares.
Another rend for the old gods. They're dishing out the damage all over the place. I don't know who's getting hit. Left, right, and centre. So, do we do a party heal, which may not be good enough, or a big heal on the jester or the tank?
Tank here. Time for a big heal.
Oh, fuck off. 3 points. That's rude. Right, let's do that. Come on.
We have a death. Good news, everybody.
Right, the jester's going to go for... that. They're good. They're bleeding. That's nice. Well, the corpse can't bleed, obviously, but never mind.
They seek to kill me and set it free. No!
least he can do his technical move now.
Oh, come on!
Great is the weapon that cuts on its own.
It's okay. It bled to death. No problem. Problem? Problem. Serious, serious problem. Heal the jester! 3 points. Oh, dear. There will be no blood left for the leeches! Right, let's go for a heavy hit. Bish bash bosh, 12 damage, pop your clogs. Lovely.
Jade, citrine, and gold.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Yes, indeed, it is. It's an insidious and slow killer. Okay, this guy needs the heals big time. So, let's do that to keep him just a little... Oh, hang on, we got the...
Duh! Stupid scoundrel, pay attention.
Oh, what did he say? Oh! A boon at last. More holy water, some onyx, and 100 gold.
You don't have enough room in inventory to take all. Make room or choose only what you can carry.
Could eat some food.
No, he's full!
Fuck you, buddy. Shift click on this item to discard it. Can we use it? Can the wizard read it? I mean, he's already crackers, right?
Blood-soaked pages torn from a journal. These dark caves drip with an overabundance of humidity, beyond my threshold of comfort. I nearly broke my ankle on the rocks made slick with some ubiquitous slime. The pools stir and slosh with no visible cause, and the shadows beyond torchlight seem to grow and shrink of their own accord.
Oh, one page. Have I got 6 pages? Or, 'cause this says 17 to 22, and this says 1 of 6. I am confused. Well, we can't have the onyx.
No more treasure, guys. We're done.
This is worth 1,000 gold, and that's worth 500. The jade is worth 250, but I have 2 of them, making them worth 500.
What to do? What to do with my abundance? A sigil of honor, earned by family actions long since past.
We could use the holy water on something with that.
Used to purge evil and can restore purity. Can also be applied to a hero to increase resistance.
Is this purity? No, it's stress. We've got anything that will assuage stress?
A sculpted bust of a once prominent local figure.
Just drop the holy water, you say? Okay. Well, okay, I didn't drop it, but whatever.
End result, pretty similar to what I was told to do.
You?
Get back. Get back. Get back to where you once belonged.
Oh, look at that. Combat immediately.
Inspiring tune for the crazy guy.
Ah.
No, not a quarrel in my healer's hand.
No, my power is mine alone. Only I can bear it.
Ow, stick it up your trumpet, guzzlet. And I don't even know what a trumpet guzzlet is. I'm making words up. That was good, that was good. The party mood softened a little. I think we could die here.
I think I'm gonna die tonight.
Eat the 2 food? No, someone was full. Oh, shit, yeah, someone else could have eaten it.
Bye! No!
Not the move I should have taken.
The graveyard slash strikes again. Don't wait!
The force of devilry!
That's it. Why is old Shieldy Pants still okay? He should be well screwed by now. I think we're going to have to go party here, because... Dag Nabbit, if everyone doesn't need a little bit of love...
No, not with a bayonet. Lovely!
Reynolds too smooth a customer to be caught by a bayonet jab. But of course, Sinead, very susceptible, very vulnerable to quarrels. Zealous execution. Boom! It made contact! Another graveyard slash. Reynold is a genius at dodging. Off he goes. Another dead weight on the second position. But the wizard takes it in his stride.
But is stunned.
Probably going to dilute his craziness in the party somewhat. Lovely. Stunned, but still able to dodge. Or at least, they're missing. End result, similar. Reynold.
Crit heal.
Oh yeah, he was so impressed by the heal, he just de-stunned and buffed. I'd buff if I saw something so amazing too. Come on, let's keep up with this. Bosh! There's a dead one! Right, come on. He needs to be relaxed. That's it, we're down below the threshold. Has he lost his crazy pants thing? Or not, I don't know. Ooh. This cretin has it out for me, I think. Stand firm, stay in position.
Moyo's resolve is tested.
He's also paranoid. The whole damn party's paranoid. So, you finally tricked the trickster.
Or so it has been said.
Who needs a heal? Reynold needs a heal. Good news.
I'll play the fool no longer.
What? He's just straight up attacking of his own accord. That is unacceptable. Oh shit, I meant to do the tentacle. Bollocks.
Wrong move!
Unbalanced.
Sinead!
Powerful! Oh, Sinead, you have become powerful. It is as the verse book says, purity is power.
Okay, what to do? I think I'm gonna... No point doing the two attack we can do it yet.
Splosh! Victory is within reach. We are only meant to think them evil. They are being paid!
Sure, whatever. Oh, good. You've moved back into the correct position. How about soothing yourself? Ah, sweet paranoia assuaged by music. And a buff into the bargain. Come on, Quarrel. No.
Perched at the very precipice of oblivion.
Will the healing herb work? Oh, thank God they shot the wizard. Okay, clear candidate. Healing herbs are of no use. Please crit.
Oh, no! It's poo. The buff is poo.
He's got a healing spell. Can he cast it from there, though?
I know what they want. It is mine, you hear me?
He can. All right, I'm going to try this one. We don't have a bleed resist. Holy shit! Oh, shit! That spell is not bad. Damn it, he can't hit anyone in the back row. Sod it, let's put some protection on. What? Okay, tentacle eyes.
No, you fool!
Can you soothe? You can't soothe, you're in the wrong slot. But you can do damage, or indeed debuff. Let's not get hit.
Debuff? Oui, debuff.
Heal the wizard.
Stay back! I know you seek to steal my power.
What? You can just read that in combat if you want, can you? Well, he won't let him heal her. He won't let her heal him, rather. Okay, Sinead, doing fine.
Lovely dodging there, lovely dodging.
Ooh, less successful dodging. Oh, he still can't do diddly, can he? Might as well move him up the front. Good. Whose guy's it next? Him, what can you do?
Should never have gone with you grinning fiends!
I'm gonna go for the bleeding tax. The bleeding tax? The bleeding attacks.
You cannot even control your own thoughts, weakling.
Fine. Whoa! Did it again! What an absolute dickhead. I could have cleared that old crops out of the way. Oh well. We need to heal the grumpy guts. We don't want him popping his clogs on us. Now, can he attack? He's going to do the front two rows. This guy is out. No. Oh, he's stunned. I suppose that's better than nothing. He can only attack the middle one or either of them. You know, this guy needs some sweet damage, so let's make him bleed.
A singular strike.
So, do we do the crazy bleed heal on anybody or go for some damage? Let's dish out some dam-dams. This guy's still stunned. Let's make his friend pop his clogs.
May your wooden shoes explode.
Reynold needs a heal.
Reynold. Heal that Healy, Reynold.
Heal that Healy? Heal that poorly.
Good one, dude. These busts jade and shovel.
They can be beaten.
We never needed a shovel in the end, though.
The way is lit. The path is clear.
Select the destination broom from the map.
Come on then. Right, three more rooms. Let's give this one a look. In we trot. The old mage can get back into position and inspect these books.
The hero reads a most unsettling package.
Oh, shite. I've sent the bloody jester crazy now. Brilliant. And just on time. An attack. So, I think we're going to bring this one from the back to the front. Bij Bolge. And then this guy has to do some healing on himself. Well, psychological healing. Things seem dire, I should flee. You reckon? Can I flee mid-battle?
Decisions.
I'm staying the course for now. Quarrel!
No!
Blast! What villain has cast them upon us?
These two up front, probably going to take a bit of damage from this. Lovely. Let's put them in a rather softened position.
Bump in the night.
Dodged nicely, that's good.
This cretin has it out for me, I think.
Ah, stop bumming the party down. Or out, rather.
Good dodging, Reynold.
Dodging like a tank should.
Not that a tank should necessarily dodge, they're supposed to absorb damage.
They seek to kill me and set it free! No!
Okay. Up front. There we go, you're in line for a bit more damage now.
I'll play the fool no longer.
Bring. Does what he wants. Yeah, why not stand right in the front where you can get damaged really badly? That sounds like a good idea. Idiot.
Smell that?
Smell that?
It's sulfur! They are demon anointed!
Ah, cut your gizzards out. Gah! Whose idea was this? Huh?
Another bump in the night. Reynold takes it like a pro.
Smell that? It's sulfur! They are demon anointed!
Oh, hurrah. Come on, Reynold, get dodging. Okay, here we go. I think we're at a level now where a full party heal is in order.
Cease! Your incantations, or your intentions, are painfully obvious.
Oh, come on, you idiot. He's very paranoid, it would seem.
Very paranoid.
Right, you.
Get back in position.
Good dodging.
Ah, insufficient dodging.
Right, clear out the corpses.
Lovely.
Ah, very nice. We're both in line for a double attack. Or should I just take one out? I think this might take him out. It didn't take him out, but it did do fat damage.
Sweet, sweet damage. Everybody loves that damage.
Nope, not really good. I would say the skull head was probably a little bit more stress-inducing, to be honest, but apparently not. Oh, it's a solo, not an inspiring tune. Got to go back as position. I'm going to do it. We need the inspiring tunes. Let's take this fool out.
Fool taken out.
Idiot eliminated.
Yeah.
Oh,
sweet mother mercy!
75 gold, a portrait, and some more onyx.
But
you don't have enough room in inventory to take all. Make room or choose only what you can carry. Well, no, what we're going to do is Reynold is going to have a little bit of chow.
Lovely, and then we'll take the painting.
The light, the promise of safety.
Three more rooms. Three more rooms. Is it worth it? Or should I take these guys back and give them their reward? What's the quest? I forget what the quest is. I don't want to click that in case it makes me quit. Ah, screw it. We're going on for a bit. You. The confessional. No, we haven't got any holy water. Let's ignore it. Screw it. Oh, I don't give a hoot
in
about
radiance,
that.
In radiance, may we find victory.
Oh, camping. Okay, I should have camped. Oh, well, at least we got the final room battle, light, I suspect. Maybe not the final one. Who knows? We're on the edge, though. Shit, they're really stressing people out.
This is no chance encounter. Someone wants us dead.
Oh, get out of it.
You nincompoop. You ninny. You nimrod.
Dirk stab. Moves him forward a space, that would be useful. But I think we still need to de-stress people, so...
Jester, de-stress thyself.
It's a good de-stress. 10 points. Not a rent for the old gods, but Reynold takes it in his stride yet again, with some lovely resistance work. Beautiful! Uh-oh. Oh no, we don't want her up front. I have seen that one in my dreams! My nightmares! Okay, two can play the tentacle game. Two can play that game, no issues. Oh, you've got a wizard up front! You didn't want that, did you?
This is a holy boon! Use it wisely.
What, she just... Random buffs, nice. Are these guys unholy? They are at the back. Oh, I need to work some people at the back. You know what? Going back one slot. Next turn, I'm going to Hand of Light it if I can. Oh, come now, guys. Really, is that worth it? Heavy hit. Yeah, let's go for a heavy hit. Sort of. Take out the wizard.
Sometimes your worst enemies are your friends.
Your silly tricks are powerless against me!
He's refusing treatment. Okay, if he's refusing treatment, we may as well get Sinead down a bit. There we go. There we go. Okay, who to pull to the fore? This guy.
Oh, he's dodged it! What a load of old cobblers.
A body's limit. Heart attack. Stress continues to build beyond the point of affliction. If a hero's stress bar fills a second time completely, their body will give out. Get them aid or retreat back to town before this happens. Death awaits us all.
You put that tempting goblet down, fool. I ain't having any of it.
Our actions have pleased the sacred flame. Lovely buffs.
What's she going to do the front to? I thought she could do the... Okay, fair enough. Let's do it on this guy. He's not even unholy. That was a wasted attack. Not good. No good. Okay, Reynold. Strike a killing blow for me. Come on. Let's do this thing. Oh, actually, if I do the double attack, I might kill that one.
Decimated. Bosh!
Decimated. 1 in 10 of him killed.
Inspiring tune for you, sir.
Sweet, sweet relief. And a buff. Who doesn't love a buff? Right, that one's unholy. We'll use the holy fist on him. Oh, actually, we definitely need to heal the mage, actually. I think that's probably a priority.
Reynold's resolve is tested. Hopeless.
Is that a good one or a bad one?
There can be no hope in this hell. No hope.
How can I fight for truth when I betray all I love?
You leave my healer alone, you bastard.
Smell that? It is sulfur. They are demon anointed.
Excuse me wiping my nose here, let me just get out of the way. Okay, let's see what the holy damage can do. 3 and a debuff. Okay.
Well struck.
Oh, lovely.
Thou art judged.
Come on. Keep Moyao sane. Not Moyao, sorry. Kuge.
They seek to kill me and set it free. No.
Oh, for God's sake. Just after everyone got a buff as well. Crazy heal on himself? I think it might be required.
11!
And a miss. Delightful. Just what was needed.
No, it's not possible. They missed you.
What's your game? My game is Darkest Dungeon. Right, we can heal the party, or let's heal the party gone.
Cease! Your intentions are painfully obvious.
Well, some of us got crits out of that.
I will not endure another day in this world of darkness.
Oh, don't kill yourself. Okay, gonna go for a slap and blow. Buy us a little time for some healing. Some impromptu healing. And musical therapy.
You think I am blind? I can see through your soul!
Oh, you won't let him heal him. Okay, well, Reynold deserves a treat. There's a bit of music for you, Reynold. How'd you like it? Good? I thought you might.
I need a bandage. They have brought me here on purpose. A trap! Debuff for you.
Precision and power.
Cease! Your intentions are painfully obvious.
Alright, well, everyone else is getting pretty healthy out of this, to be fair. The stun and the buff. There goes the stun and the buff. Do you think they stun? It's good. We can keep doing some heals if it works.
Let's finish these scum and move on.
Alright. Damn, she's shit-talking the party.
Trick the master trickster! Ha ha!
Yeah, that's right. Get right up the front where you can take all the damage. That's ideal.
Can't staunch the flow! They have brought me here on purpose. A trap!
The occultist is a liability, you feel. Oh, okay. Shall I give Kuji a heal? Nope. Debuff this guy again. Another graveyard slash on the tank, perhaps foolishly on their part. Now we can have a proper heal. Let's heal up Sinead. Oh, Crackerjack here won't let us heal him, so...
Send me to the light! I beg for absolution!
He's marked himself. What a dingus. I'm keeping on with the stunning blows. Oh, he resisted. Poo.
Let's finish these scum and move...
Ah! I wasn't expecting that! Shit! Okay. No more mucking around. It's time to do special sauce. Jester, get out of the way.
Not the quarrel!
Bring your ranged reinforcements to the fore.
Heal the entire party? I believe so. Everybody gets a little bit of healing. But if we survive this battle, it's a definite flee.
My wasted life, measured in steel and blood.
He passed the check, it's good. Oh boy. Okay, from here, what can he do? He can cause some bleeding damage. I think that's a necessity. A necessity? Ooh, resisted. Ooh, the bayonet jab looks bad. The bayonet jab looks bad. And the heal wasn't particularly effective. He's good, he's good. He's sucking it up.
My wasted life. Measured in steel and blood.
Another graveyard slash. This could be curtains.
No.
not a Moira true test.
Moira was a Death Star!
Hold fast.
At last! The greatest fire. Joke of all! Ugh. Should never have gone with you grinning fiends!
Oh no. He bummed everybody out. Is he going to go out in a blaze of glory?
Going down in a blaze of glory!
Oh, they resisted the bleeding, thankfully. Didn't target the jester, which, you know, I would have done.
Shit! Dodge!
Ay-ay-ya!
You cannot even control your own thoughts, weakling!
He chooses to do what he chooses to do. Oh, no.
Ah, Sinead. This is a holy boon. Use it widely.
Widely?
Wisely.
That's it. Give him a little bit of leeway. Hopefully enough to not have him die.
I'm not giving up!
There we go. Nice. That's it. Go for some revenge on my tank. He is armored and capable of dodging also. Oh, come on, you fudgy dunkers. Let's get tentacular. No, yes, no, yes, yes.
Ooh.
Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice.
There we go. Both, please. Oh, success. Lovely. What have we got? Cursed incense.
Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end.
We've got too many busts. Do we need any bandages? We don't need bandages. What can we chuck? Well, we can just eat some food to get this treasure, I think. You, eat food. If I die from this, it is the light's judgment. And you. And you. There we go. We'll take the cursed incense. And the busts we can't have. What else can we consume that we don't require? Nothing. We've got 6 busts, so I think we can leave the busts. Drop the herbs. Oh, sorry. I forgot about camping. She. Drop the herbs. There we go. Wait, no! That's not what I wanted. Oh, I swapped them for the bandages. Right, okay, there we go. Okay, may as well have a look in the chest, see what's there.
It's trapped!
He's blighted. Excellent news. Okay, time to flee. I think we've reached our limit. Are you sure you want to retreat? The heroes will suffer the stress of defeat. Already pretty stressed.
Ignorance of your enemy and of yourself will invariably lead to defeat.
That's not bad. We got decent treasure here. We didn't get any of the deeds, though. No, we got some deeds. We did get deeds. Dirty deeds done dirt cheap. So, who's leveled up? Reynold has gained
Winded.
And Maya has gained
Bloodthirsty and Mankind Hater. Fascinated with injury, wounds, and torture.
Okay, great news.
Hamlet.
Afflictions are removed by placing a hero in any stress treatment activity.
Take advantage of this faith-fueled charity. It will not last.
The Abbey will be decorated for the duration of the event, and all are welcome to visit during the extended hours. All Saints' Day. Cloister is free, transept is free, Penance Hall is free! Week 6, Town Event, All Saints' Day, Cloister is free. Tavern Montagne has returned after the private game broke up.
Oh good, we got one of our rogues back. Lovely news. Right. So, let's take a look and see if anyone interesting's arrived. Not really. We've got a Houndmaster, an Occultist, and a Vestal. Not really interested in any of those. Let's go to the Abbey. get some stress relief for those who require it. Reynold, I believe you enjoy the transept, don't you? Let's get you in there. Sinead, you also only enjoy the transepts. That's a bit of a problem. Gio, you can go and meditate, and we'll get rid of your affliction, shall we? And Moyo, oh, he can go in the penance hall. Lovely. So we've only got Kuji left, and he can go elsewhere to lose his stress. Although he's not going to lose his insanitization. My body is the source of my sin. It must be scourged. Show me the plan. Give me the strength I require. My two eyes closed, that my third eye may open. All right, calm down, guys. Guild, Sanitarium Guild. Can we train up Sinead's Healy Heels? She's a bit crazy to go on the next adventure, but it seems like it's a good idea, right? Oh, she can't. She's got to go up a level. Or has she? Resolve. How do we get a resolve up? Who can be treated in here? Moya seems pretty crazy. Not eligible, apparently. Sinead can do a spell, though. Could get rid of that love interest thing. I don't know. Seems expensive. Who likes a bit of gambling? Gambling? Gamblage. Gambolization. Do you like it? Kuji likes it. Pont. Frodio. Where's Super Chaser? Is he... there he is. Look at him. He's perfectly sane. We should have had him on the last run. Oh well. We know for next time. Upgrade the guild. Holy shit. I nearly closed the window the game was in. That could have been painful. Upgrade the guild. Here we go. Paintings and... what was that? 50 of them and 11 of them. I can do that. And this is 6 of them and 14 of those. Wow.
Some may fall, but their knowledge lives on.
Upgraded. Alright. Achievement unlocked. And our training begins. Okay, who else can get trained? Super Chase is going to be coming with us at least on the next one. We've got Open Vein, Pistol Shot, Grape Shot Blast. That is a good one for a... yeah, let's upgrade Grape Shot Blast. Cool. Anyone else got some interesting skills they can learn? Let's have a look. Reynolds in treatment. Sinead's already got her stuff. Super Chaser's got her stuff. Keizu's poorly, but has a lot of potential here in the skills. We've got Chop, we've got Hue, we've got Solemnity and Intimidate. Moyao's too crazy. Pont, our second guy. Do I? Another tank. Go for him. Oh, no, we can't. He's not got enough resolve. Okay, let's leave here for a minute. Unlock the heal skill for the knight or the leper. Okay, let's get Kiezu's heal skill. Is that the heal? Heal self. Okay, go on then. Bing bang bong. Bishy bashy bashy. Do some more damage. You know what? I feel like we could upgrade more of Super Chaser's skills. Make the pistol worthwhile. Seems good. We've done some training. Don't forget to take a look at the lock skills in general. I will do. Next time I'm in a position to train someone at the next stop, I'll have a look through and sort of plan the path for some heroes. I submit myself to the highest power. Who needs calming? I mean, I can't put everybody in because we've got to go... for like the next mission, haven't we? Excuse me. Bar, Abbey, Guild, Blacksmith. Who if we've got going with Super Chaser. Can you get a better gear? Not really, requires upgrading. Can we afford to upgrade anything? We can. We can reduce the cost. 8 and 8.
In the end, every plan relies upon a strong arm and tempered steel.
There we go. Upgraded your weapon as well. Okay. Nomad Wagon and the Memoirs. Memoirs? Memoirs.
I yearn for adventure!
Okay, Super Chaser, calm down. Check yourself. Okay, should we head out? Do we go? Another Vestal and the Houndmaster is a good idea. So should we ditch some of our peeps? You were saying Kuji is not worth it. Oh wait, you can switch the outfits. Oh well. So you can tell who's who at a glance. That's handy. Who do I ditch? Who do I dismiss? Upgrade more weapons. Okay, well, who's going on the next party? Well, Sinead's probably coming, right? Because we've just skilled her up. Can she skill up? I don't think I can skill anyone else up, can I? No, she's not got enough resolve. Who else? Keizu, upgrade your weapon. Silly ding-dong. Oh wait, no, that's the skills, isn't it? I want to go to the blacksmith. Aegis. Rusted Executioner's Sword. Who else was I saying? Who's coming with us? Could take Pont. Could take Duai. No, we can't upgrade him. Someone I was going to upgrade the skills on, wasn't I? Who was it? Mortan? No, he can't go up. Can buy the basic movers though. Movers? Basic maneuvers. Well, okay, maybe we'll leave Sinead behind. Didn't we put her in for a... Oh, she can only go to the brothel, can't she? Okay, we'll send her to the brothel. Come on! Not enough paintings. Can increase the stress recovery from gambling, though. I'm going to save that money. I don't think I approve of gambling. Okay. What to do? What to do? We've got 4 grand for gear. Let's check out the next mission situation. We've still got time to go back, so do speak up if you have an opinion on the matter. Okay, so, agility talent, deeds, or gold? Do you want to go to the ruins? 100% of room battles, 100% of room battles, 100% of room battles, 100% of room battles. Okay, what's that? Worry stone. Longevity eye patch. Can... Moya's already going crazy. We don't want him. He's got plutomania. He's a dud hitter and he's bloodthirsty. Oh yeah, I was going to recruit some more people. That was what I was going to do. Okay, we'll go back and we're going to get rid of Moya because he appears to be freaking crazy. Oh no, hang on. Did we just upgrade him? No, we didn't. We just took him on the party with us. But he's too cracked. Yeah, bruv, you're gone. Has he got any equipment on him? Any trinkets? Baubles? Nope, no he hasn't. Okay, he's gone. I'll give chat a chance to say no to that because we've got others to choose first. I think Kuji probably is too far gone. Let's look at him. He's got the yips, but he's got 3 good extra skills. If we can just calm him down. Who to ditch, guys? Come on, we're going to look in the... wagon, see what we've got. You say the Houndmaster's useful, and the Vestal could be useful. Who do we ditch in their stead? Well, for them to come. Oh, hang on, it wasn't Mortan I took. No, it was Moyo I took to the last battle, wasn't it? Yeah. Ditch Gio. Okay, Gio. Goodbye.
Send this one to journey elsewhere, for we have need of sterner stock.
Did I put him in the... there's another space free at the thing then, isn't there? Oh, shit, I paid. Oh, it's free. That's okay. Who can go in there, Flatbutt? Who's Sinead? No, she can't. She's got to go to the brothel, isn't she? The occupied brothel. Who's going to get good... I suppose we could calm Kiezu down. But I was going to take him on this... he needs it. Let's calm him down.
I shall depart my body for a time.
Okay, let's hire the Houndmaster.
A lawman and his faithful beast. A bond forged by battle and bloodshed.
Briqueville. What a name. Hello, Briqueville.
Right, can we train him in anything? Get him boosted? No? Let's close that down. There we go. Right, Hounds Rush, Hounds Harry, Cry Havoc, Target Whistle, Guard Dog, Lick Wounds, Blackjack. Oh. We can unlock some of his skills. Or do we want to keep him specialised? Should we take him on a mission just to level him up? Where does he like to go? Second. Okay. Come on, a mission. We'll put him in. We'll put him in second spot. There we go. Up front, we're going to take... Where does Chaser like to go? One of the middle two. So he goes behind him. We need a healer. So it's going to have to be Flambard, isn't it? Oh, her favourite position's already taken. However... Let's pop her at the back. Who's going to be our front man? I mean, do I? Is he good? He's got some skills. Might be worth levelling him up. I mean, he likes going up front, surely. Yeah, he likes going up front. Let's do it. Let's take him. It's a motley crew. He could be good. Oh, yeah, trinkets. How do I do trinkets? Bloodied Fetish and Cursed Incense. Blight resist, bleed resist, disease resist. We'll give that to... Do I? Why not? Okay. So we're off. Where are we going? Where are we going? Where am I best equipped for? Does anyone have any advice?
A fish on two legs. Test the strength of this new menace.
It's the cove. It'll get me busts, a rock gut sensor, and gold. Huh. 90% of rooms. I do need paintings. Let's go for the short dungeons. So it's either the 3 grand or 3 grand. Let's go for the one with the deeds on it. We'll go to the Weald. I don't think I've been there before, have I? Let's provision. Oh, and I was being advised to go to the Weald anyway, so buy these in sets of 4. Bought all of his food. Sheet. What's going to be useful? Let's take some medicinal herbs, anti-venom, and shovels. Is that good? Do you think I'm good? Bother with a key? I don't think I'm going to come across any keys in the Weald, am I? Let's go.
Weald. Beast and corrupted human alike inhabit these failing groves. Groves.
I might have to mute the microphone and blow my nose in a minute. Oh my god, we've been going for an hour and a half. I should take a break. Never mind. I've slumped quite low, haven't I? Let's come up in the camera, shall we? Why not?
Corruption has soaked the soil, sapping all good life from these groves. Let us burn out this evil.
Okie dokie, let's do it. We're going here. Oh! Giggity, giggity, I should have seen that coming. Right, let's get Super Chaser on the job. The crate contains stashed heirlooms. Lovely. Just what I was after. What's this? Doesn't look good. Eerie spiderweb. A spiderweb with a strange glow to it. There might be something behind it. Well, let's burn it with a fucking torch then. That item had no effect. Up your bum then. Excuse me. Bladder's fine. Drained it just before we started, so we're not doing too badly. Although I have drunk a whole Darth Vader's head's worth of cinnamon tea. Oh, not quite a whole one. That was quite cold. In fact, unpleasant. Please bear with me one moment. I'm just going to mute the microphone so I might blow my nose silently. Here we go. Please excuse me, I might need to go and take some cold tablets in the break. We'll see, we'll see. Let's get moving. Okay, where to next? Ooh, lovely. So we've got a battle, an obstacle and a curio. For a battle with treasure, or this one has no treasure. How big is the dungeon? Let's have a look. Come back for that one later on. Let's go to this room. We've got the shovels for an obstacle, so we're all good.
Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent.
There we go. There's... These beasts will fight harder in the dark. Oh, sugar!
The way is lit, the path is clear. We require...
Treasures are encased within the remains! A debuff charm. Oh, good. Can we put it on? No. In we go. Straight over. A couple of curios and a trap. Oh my god. We've got some serious scouting ability. This party's telling all. Hunger. Okay, that's fine. We'll eat some food. Yes! 100
gold, good.
If only
treasure could staunch the flow of...
My favourite stackable treasure.
Corruption.
It's trapped! It's alright though, I resisted the poison. Ah, I saw the trap just before it. I triggered it.
Ambushed by foul invention.
Oh no. Paranoid. Oh, not another paranoid one. They're always bloody paranoid, aren't they?
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear.
Okay, where are we going? Battle curio, curio, battle obstacle curio. This room with a battle with a curio. Let's do it. So we'll start with a battle. In we go. Ah, spiders. Arachno wankers. Ooh. They stunned my dog boy. That's no good. Oh, he got out of that quick, didn't he? Does he need a heal? I think he might need a heal. Got rain, two different healing spells. Well, let's heal this guy. Tracking shot. Let's do a grape shot blast. Lovely. Look at that. Ooh, damn. Half damage. Nearly all of them done.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy
Crackers.
Them all.
Did pretty well. What is it with spiders and dogs? Do they not like them? The light forsakes us. But why? Are you bumming out the dog man? Right, now he's got me. So he's got Hound's Rush, which is an attack, Guard, Lick Wounds, and Blackjack. Well, I want to see the Hound's Rush.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Good stuff. Okay, on we trot. Trapped, of course. Fool me once. We didn't bring any anti-venom. We did bring anti-venom. Okay, I'm going to let that... Sometimes a tree is just a tree. Okie dokie, interesting. What are these things? Very strange. Okay, so we've got a weird rabid gnasher, a fungal scratcher, and fungal artillery. Well, they don't sound good to me. I don't like the idea of fungal artillery at all. Monsters with high prot. Some monsters have high prot, which absorbs attack damage. Dots, Blight, and Bleed ignore prot, and are effective means to take down these highly armoured opponents. Okay. So we want to cause bleeding and blighting. This one's got an option to bleed. Who's got the prot? Protection, I assume. This guy. So let's send the dog after him. Oh, come on, dog. He's got a mushroom for a head. How did you miss? Ooh, not nice. Don't like it. Okay, we're going to do double... actually, I might do a heavy hit just to try and take out the dog.
Press this advantage. There we go. Give them no quarter.
Ooh, unpleasant. Oh, blighted. Come on. Okay, this one causes bleeding, so it's a good attack. Lovely. Okay. What's with this? The dog is poo. There is blackness here. Cannot it touch me? Oh, come on. You really gonna do that?
The ground.
Good job
quakes.
You critted that thing. Crushed by justice. Ooh. Gassy attacks. Resist.
Unforeseen. Unforgiving.
Good stuff. Good. Oh, figgins. He's stuffed. He's totally blighted. Everyone's blighted. Shit. The darkness sent them. They are enemies. Oh, sorry. Emissaries of death. Why are you bumming everybody out so hard? They don't deserve it. It eats away at my flesh. There we go. Good stuff. Not the best, but we did some damage at least. Right, dog guy. Let's move you back a square. You choose your path. I'll not help you flee it. Well, you chose your path. Okay. Right, let's guard self. No, can't do it. Well, we just have to go in with the blackjack. Sod it. Stunned him, though. All good. And Super Chaser can come in with the opening of the vein.
As the fiend falls.
Lovely.
A faint hope blossoms.
Oh, the stun's off and the buff's up. Uh-oh. Good, good. Good resistance. There must be more of them. They're just softening us up. Flambard's resolve is tested. Powerful. What does powerful
anger
do?
Is power. Unleash it.
What? Where is it? No, it's not a specific thing. Okay, fair enough. May as well knock this dude out.
Impressive.
Lovely. And then finish him off with a pistol shot, which I've upgraded. Oh, shit. Maybe not. Yay! When I get that feeling, it's time for critical healing.
Their formation Lovely. Is broken. Maintain the offensive.
Why would I maintain the offensive? They're all dead. Right, you. Get back into position. What? Oh, he'll move, but he won't move as because of somebody else. An old coffin. It is slightly ajar. There is nothing of value inside.
In radiance, may we find victory.
That was a waste of a torch. Okay. So, don't need to go in there. Just need to do this final battle and we're set. I say just. Oh, they're all blighted, aren't they? You've got the blight. You've got the square hits. When you open up your bum, you empty out your eaten lunch in a slurry of brown. Sorry. I don't know where that came from. Well, it came from Transformers, but I don't know why I decided to make it all about poo. 99, JC, 99. Poo, 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 poo. Poo, 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 poo. Poo, poo, poo. Poo 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 poo. Oh, I lost my note there quite badly. Yep, we've got the food. Okay, I think we're nearly there. Let's head to room with to battle in and use a torch.
The match is struck. A blazing star is born.
We might actually do this dungeon.
It's a trap! It's resisted the trap.
Use the shovel. Nice. Keep those torches lit.
The promise of safety.
Ectoplasm!
Bite those ghosts. The ghost is bleeding! And Reynold. There you go. Nice. Making short work of these guys. I suppose you want to heal. Lovely. Oh, what a critical. And you can do that and kill him.
Executed with impunity.
Executed with impunity.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Slow and insidious.
Okay. Eldritch. Nothing particularly against the Eldritch, so let's just heal up our tank. There we go. And you can send the dog to attack the middle one. Good damage. Lovely. Like it. And it's bleeding as well, mysteriously, for an ectoplasmic spectre.
Oh, yeah. Lovely.
Oh, and he gets a go as well. Let's just go for the heavy hit. Ooh. He slimed me.
Critical
slime. Shite. This is not looking good. That looks good. Can he get her? He can. Go for it.
Kill the ghost, kill the ghost, kill the ghost.
And we did it!
These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.
Bomb. And he's blighted. But that's okay, because we can just anti-venom. And it's sorted. Dog treats greatly increase the hound's vigour for a short time. Okay, good to know. So is that it? We've done it. Let's do it. Get back out.
The
Houndmaster has a good multi-target dog skill you need to unlock.
Woods.
Okay.
Achievement unlocked. A rumination, a prayer, and a confession.
That must be the people who were at the Abbey. Getting their sanity back. Anyone level up? Ooh. Everyone's level one now at least.
Sickly. Light sensitive. Lurker.
Extra damage if the torch is below 26. That's useless for a healer.
Hamlet. Heroes can be renamed and recolored in the character panel.
Can you feel it?
The walls between the sane world and that unplumbed dimension of delirium are tenuously thin here.
Okay, at the Abbey, Moyao has become one with pain and refuses to stop flagellating yet. Moyao engaged in flagellation and recovered 65 stress and is no longer paranoid. Reynold prayed and recovered 55 stress and is no longer hopeless. Kiezu meditated and recovered 45 stress. He needs to go to a doctor, though. Excuse me if you can hear that scratching. That's my leg. I've got an itch on my shin. Excuse me. Thank you. Okay. So anyone of note arrived on the wagons? We've got a grave robber, a man-at-arms, and another houndmaster. Okay, we'll mull those over. I don't think I'm going to be doing another adventure before the break, but we'll see. We've got 3 grand to spend. Excuse me. Moyo's still locked in, but that's okay. He'll just get more counselling, whatever it is. Excuse me, I've got hiccups now. Can Sinead, excuse me, go to the brothel? Yes, she can. There we go. That's it. Get in there. Get your sloppy bits rumbled and come back when you're feeling better. Okay. Right, well, I think that this is a perfectly good time to call time on this part of the stream. I think what we should do is have a break now, and then we'll come back later for either a bit more Darkest Dungeon or maybe some Stardew Valley, or who knows? Who knows? I should really do Stardew because I've got some stuff to do in there. My farm is not going to tend to itself. We'll see what happens. I'll see what the chat thinks. I'll hang around in chat and play a bit of music while I'm gone, and hopefully you'll all enjoy it. By the way, if you've been watching this on YouTube and you've enjoyed it, like and subscribe and all that jizz jazz. And also, if you want to come see me live, I usually start around 10:30 Mondays and Fridays UK time. I normally say GMT, but that doesn't account for daylight savings, I think, which we have currently dived into. That's the word. Okay, thank you for watching. It's been a genuine pleasure, YouTube, and I'll see you next time. Bye!